by now, sister.
Ramona, you're the one that's good in sales, so can you please do your job right?
Oh no, God never paid my fees. For 7 days. And how is what will happen if I get pregnant?
Get pregnant, dream on, Ramona. Not in this lifetime, you know? How could you be like this? When we were in elementary, you were such a bully, and I was your innocent victim.
Yeah, and I remember the hot buffalo that saved you back then. Today's the reason why I am like this.
Well, speaking of that guy, I've never met him after that. The only thing that kept me reminding of him is the necklace.
Wow, 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 sister. It may be beautiful, but it's more beautiful if you give it to
me. No way I will give that necklace to him when we meet in the future.
Oh, and I think he will be more handsome by then.
Yeah. We were only 12 since we last saw him, and I don't know anything about him. Just that necklace with an S pendant, which is of course, I guess that his name started with that.
If ever, I'll make you mine.
Duh, after what you did to me back then, he's mad at you if I remember it right.
Well, I'm jealous of you then. You got everything but me. I'm a girl trapped in a man's body, but now I'm free.
Yes,
sir. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm alright, but my babies! You ruined everything!
Oh. Yeah, you think you're cool?
Huh?
You're making my face old. You know how much it is? Sorry about the mess, but it's your fault to begin with.
Oh! What? Our fault? This is absurd! This is unbelievable! Did you hear what he just said, Ramona? Ramona! Ramona, I must be very mad! That's it! You're drooling! Don't you forget that he ruined our sales for today?
Yeah, and I forget. By the way, I'm Ramona.
Ramona, you have no future in you. And you are at fault here!
I'm gonna pay something that's not my fault.
What? This is your fault. You're like a drunk driver doing some rampage. And I don't know you. I don't know someone as ready as you.
Maybe it's me. I'm Ramona again. Your guest. But Mr. Ramona, excuse me. I'm just talking to her. What's your name again, miss?
You have no business with my name. But with my babies, you have. Ramona, I thought you were my friend. Why are you staring at me?
Oh, nothing. I'm not liable with your teasing, so I'm sorry to say.
Huh?
Sir,
I don't care. I'm not scared. And you are at fault here. You have to pay us.
Here I come, Mr. Officer!
What? It sounds like a broken radio! Oh no, our best friend!
Why is there something wrong?
Yes,
you're harassing me!
Do I look like one, sir?
There's something for you, Mr. Officer.
I don't have any!
Yes, you have!
I don't have!
Yes, you have!
What is this then?
Officer?
He said, don't stop this.
This is the third time you're coming with
me. No, no!
Sorry, Mr. Officer.
Please, this will be the last time.
No, I've been saving you many times. Maybe an all night in jail would make the sentence right.
Oh, please!
Get out of my sight. Very innocent. By the way, why do I have to come?
For a personal written statement.
I will just tell someone.
You! Because of you, my life is in rampage. You have to pay us.
Hello, Johnny. It's me, Jack. Go to the police station here in Cayanga City. Standing, a girl I met accidentally. She looks familiar. Her name, her voice. Look from the back. Yeah. Go there. Okay, bye.
Please.
me again. Be my hero again. For Nana, nothing is the end. Where's that friend of mine? Come on, Ramon. Hey, Mr. Officer, when did I go out of this?
Wait, someone comes here to my job.
Right, Ramona, he'll bail me out. And... Okay, I'll just talk to you later.
Okay, so, I'll just see you. Hanna told me.
Don't
don't be worried. I'm just gonna be calm and
just relax.
Hey, where's the next?
Oh, nothing really. And about the girl, don't care.
Oh, you're just jealous. Mom, I just got you.
Thank you, by the way. Be fast, okay? This is an urgent.
The moment you met my mother,
It's the same moment that my problem of mine will be yours too.
That is your problem, not mine.
So when you start, this problem of mine may cease to be.
Start it yourself, Mr. To Be.
So look, you're not aware of this, Mrs. To Be.
Shut up, Mr. To Be. Excuse me.
Ah, that just annoys me, and interests me at the same time. But our problem is, it would be interesting.
I don't know what to do. I'm afraid you turn away. But I say it anyway. I think I'm
good. Not pretty.
Who's
Four real girlfriends.
What?
Yeah.
Well, she's beautiful and
pretty. That girl, he said I'm not pretty. And that man, he didn't do anything. He's choosing her over me.
He did do something. After all, he went with a Tamil bitch. He's not choosing her over you. And there's no point to begin with.
You're just making me feel worse.
You're just jealous.
No, I'm not. I'm just pissed off and don't even like him to begin with.
Not like him because you love him.
No, I don't. Do you believe that guy game?
Well, Thank you. do now?
I don't know. I really don't know.
All of them, right?
Stop with that. Can't you know?
I've been so searching. All my life I've been living for Nanai. To be able to pay for her my life when she adopted me. All for Nanai. But now...
Why don't you make it? Don't make yourself.
I can't. I really can't. It's hard, you know. I'm an orphan, but I've never felt alone. Even though I want to be mad at her, I can't. She's suffered enough. Pained by her illness and pain of letting me go.
No. What about here?
Maybe I'll just search for him and render the scene.
That's all? Nothing more?
Nothing more.
Really bad. I think I will get my necklace back.
What do you mean?
It's meant to begin with.
You are the...
Yeah. I gave it to the girl who was bullied by a guy which is a gay now. One of these was the one who seemed to clear things up.
I don't want to make your life in chaos. If the only thing to do is to stay away from you, then I will. I will tell your mother the truth.
There's nothing for that. I'm willing to make it real.
What do you mean?
From the day I saved you, I long to meet you again. I promise to myself, when we are old enough, you are coming with me. I will protect you. So please, just sleep in me. Let my heart be your second place. After monologuing here, you're just saying that? Really annoying!
You didn't say it! The magic words!
Isn't it obvious? I love you!
What?
I love you!
What? I can hear it!
I love you, Arisa Sandoval! Pereira.
I love you,
sir.
Love you, Anne.
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 Welcome,
Miss Hanna, nice to meet you.